Hi there, I'm going to show you how to change an O-ring in a best fitting quick connector. First thing we need to do is remove the old O-ring. Here I'm using a metal pick. We just need to ease the old O-ring out of the fitting. Then we'll put a little bit of silicone grease on the replacement O-ring. And gently place it in the fitting. And then using a matchstick, gently seat it in place. You'll feel it going. And there we are, all done.